All right, welcome back to Pengame Rap Battles. This is episode 2 of season 2, and we're here in the building. Today we got Renz versus Frizz. Clap it up. Look, you know the routine. 60 seconds, don't drop the mic, don't play no games. No meaniness. Heads or tails, who's going first?
Tails.
Tails, all right, cool. Oh, it's heads, what are you doing? Frizz, it's on you. Let's move.
Yo, Frizz Price, let's get it. You don't wanna get smoked by a girl. You don't wanna come on war with me. Big Frizz, I was raised in a T. Mummy trapped, you ain't seen what I seen. They just wanna buy drawers off me. Cut a bud, I'll come real clean. My connectees overseas. Cali packs, don't come real cheap. I had packs for you knew about deets. I had bars for you knew about beats. Grime days, I was spitting with the G's. I was spitting on the stairs or rapping on the streets. So these MCs weep, baby steps, you can't find your feet. Flow like Frizz, you can't rhyme with me. Pen game mad, you can't rhyme with me. Stacks on stacks, I'm known in these streets. My G's got straps that load and spray heat. You're the bummy type, don't tell me about cheese. Chill up on a block, smoking bare weed. Chill up on a block, I make no peas. Don't tell me about nothing. I could have 20 man rolling whips with loaded sticks and a couple of flicks with one touch of a button.
Yeah. Ren DMC. I might have not made it, I had lots to do. But now that I'm here, I am not to lose. She tried write lyrics for me, I told her what's the use. She turned up just to get beat, this girl is a prostitute. But anyway, let me introduce myself. Better than me, I think you lose your health. Come through on a wrestling ting, but big girl don't think I lose the belt. Telling them that I think you need some help. Eminem, you're about to lose yourself. Now you're in deep shit. And I think you pooped yourself. We need some more girls in here. We need some more girls in here. Now cancel that because you're done. With a pen in your hand, you can't draw one. And after this, we call your mum. Cause her son got licked with a war dub. When she comes to the scene, she will see you laying on the floor and scream, my poor chunks. Murdering her, hold tight, the judge better see me through it. I would make a joke about your life, but your life already beat me to it. Let's talk about your wife. I play the beat, she beats me to it. Let's talk about your gums. They look dusty, please renew it. You're about to get fried, put your neck on the line and BBQ it. Time.
Nah, that was cool. I think he pissed her off.
Murder.
Damn.
Let's get it.
Frizz, it's on you, let's go.
Let's go. Yo, you definitely surprised me, Storm, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, let me get a bit louder, please. Doo-doo. Yo. Let's get it. My little sister will weigh you in. You're not intimidating, it's evident. No one knows your face, you're relevant. You can't draw me out, I'm too intelligent. Pedestal and I'm comfy, bitch. Don't send for me, cause it won't receive. Velcro bid, why you talking, please? Mind how you talk, cause talk is cheap. But straps in, you can get bun in your sleep. I raise a head, please, I'll raise your means. Your high top's fucked in the wind, it leans. I can tell that you're broke from your top and your jeans. Come and jump on the roads, my G. Instagram, it don't pay you, B. Child support, that shit ain't free. Do you even pay it? Let me smoke my weed. Belly big, but I still make peas. Draw your mum if her knickers clean. What are you gonna say? You're boring me. Change the record as I sip my tea. Girls think I'm sexy from overseas. Girls think you're ugly from Bexley Heath. Patchy beard and just hella teeth. Your nose come long like Big Bird's beak. Can't tell me nothing, little scrawny neek. Clown boy can't battle with me.
This is where she drops the mic. It's a level.
Yo. At the end of the month, who would have thought I'd be sending for chunks? Yo. You look like Queen Latifah if she keeps eating pizza.
No. I pull him.
Hey, stop. Composure. Hey, everyone, stop. stop.
Composure.
Yo.
Oh.
I say them things there, though, not expect a thing.
Oh.
Yo. At the end of the month, who would have thought I'd be sending for chucks? Yo, you look like Queen Latifah if she keeps eating pizza. Don't come close to me now. Big girl, keep to meters. No, I'm joking, pleased to meet ya. Baby, now we can chill. And you're looking kinda hungry. Let me take you out for a meal. Baby girl, munch that slice. Eating it, trust it's nice. See how you love this vibe. Now let me bust inside. Now let me rub them thighs. Nah, man, I'm fucked, I lied. Don't smoke, but I must be high. Why would I move to this dusty guy? You will never be wifey. You can never be wifey. Cause this fat ting is a full course meal so big she can never be side piece. You got a temper and it's ironic, you can never be tiny. And you can't spit up on the rhythm with the venom, you can never be like me. Because you run out of breath every time that you spit bars. I can help you lose weight with your big ass food. Some fresh, some milk, some slim bars. Come with me.
You said round three, that was a meaty thing still, let's get it. If you ain't talking about fat, you ain't got no bars. Know what I'm saying? Flow's meaty. Flow's meaty. Basic things. Yo, you're pissed anyway. Yo, let me get that one up, please. Yo. Yeah? Yeah. Only girl in my settings. Only girl in my section. Black gloves if I'm pressing. Make funds, these man beg it. Sent him cunch cause he owed me some and I even sent his brethren. Now his mum called me like, where's my son? Steven, Stacey and Alexis. 6'40", then a pack soon done, I'll drop him home in a Lexus. I promise he's safe, I fed him, he's 8 but he's moving bricks like Tetris. He'll be home soon to clean up his room but he owes me bread, no breakfast. Jogging on a road like a road trip, these man are pests like roaches. When you're chilling with a man them, billing with a man them, they swing you on roaches. You're not rated dog and you know it. I flow nice, I'm a poet, I should have a black card and a trophy. The way I spin man's weak, yeah, hold it.
Just a wiggle in
there. Yeah. Yo, babes, I'm smooth with the lines. Move to your thing, you ain't moving to mine. Coming in on some blah, blah, blah. You've watched Top Boy too many times. Watched Blue Story too many times. Watched Paid in Full too many times. Now you're thinking you're Mitchell Rico. Ego got you losing your mind. Move to the side, I'm Breaking Bad. None of the guys don't rate you, lad. Just cause you're bumping a train on the way to this clash don't make you bad. Sneaking into the cinema without a ticket don't make you bad. This that salsa drill, this type of beat will take your nan. Huh? Listen, don't be another girl that dies and it ends. Thinking you're Nino, but just remember Nino died in the end. And Scarface died in the end, so big girl, please stop trying to pretend. Basically, don't try it with Ren. Yo, I'm due to surrender. Right now I'm confused by your gender. What you shopping at, Marks and Spencer? Cause you look like a Mark or Spencer. Bound for the reload. She's down, but I'll never beat though. Cause I don't care if she's down. This girl's looking like Dino.
Oh, fuck my life. Fuck. I don't know how I feel about this. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. Oh, fucking hell. Hey, clap out for them music, man. Nah, hey, love for you coming out. Hey, listen, that was a serious battle still. I can't even lie. Frizz, you done your thing. Ren, you done your thing. I'm about to head over to my esteemed judges. I want to see what they're thinking. Kaos, what you got for me? Let me know. Well, go on.
I ain't gonna lie. Right now, I was looking forward to what Fizz had first because I liked the energy that she was coming with and all of that. But then with Ren, threw me off with the tangerine swag. Threw me right off. But then when he started dropping bars...
The citrus flow.
It was mad. So, yeah.
I'm going to give it to Ren, yeah?
Yeah, I have to, yeah.
Joey, what are you telling me?
Yeah, man. I think, like the first battle, both artists bring fire. I think Ren just edged it a bit for me because he was a bit more, like, I think it was a bit more personal with him, and I think that's why I was confused whether they knew who they was battling. But, yeah, man, big up both of them. I think I got a bit of prior knowledge of Frizz. I follow her music from before then, so I know she's a dope artist. But, yeah, Ren, I think in the battle element, I'll give it to Ren.
Okay. Anything you want to add to that, Lippy? 2-0, but...
Kind of what Joel said, I got the heads up on Frizz. He said he knows about you. And like Kaos said, my man come in the orange thing. I thought he'd be a bit less mean, you understand? That's all I could say. But nah, energy wise, obviously I've judged every pen game battle and it's my favourite one so far by far. That's what I wanna say first. But Ren just edged it. But it's gonna be hard to top that, man. That was serious. That was serious. Seriously.
So there we have it, boy. We've got Ren with a win. Back it up. Trust me, dap it up, you man. All right, love for coming through, man. Appreciate it. That's the end. All right, episode 2's done. Pengame Rap Battle Season 2, I told you, is bigger and badder. Make sure you lock in and tune in for episode 3. We've got more fire coming your way. Don't play with me. So there you go, that's another battle in the bag. We'll be here, same time, same place, next week. It's Pengame Rap Battles in association with Link Up TV. If any contestants out there want to get involved in the next season, hit us up on Instagram, Pengame Rap Battles, DM us, send us your info, and we'll get back to you.